right, in our work for Nigerians. Mm. This particular story just interests me. They say, if your pikin not day school, federal government document side talk say, if it dey possible, say you go face trial.
Thank you very much. Malam Adamu Adamu. You know, say if you spell malam from front, spell malam from back. Now malam. M-A-L-L-A-M.
Now the same malam.
Malam is always a malam. Malam na mister. Not be insult. Malam. You know, say some of them go put that title, maybe like say they be ordinary people. One saying be Ogbeni Rauf. One go talk, say servant governor. I beg. I guess leave all those things. Now, no be the first time when malam Adamu 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 go talk be this. This same Malam Adamu Adamu, I don't go forget. He don't declare state of emergency. He say working with the state governors, then go declare state of emergency for the education sector. Declaration, we no see. State, we no see. Now only emergency, now we day. We see the video of success now.
Mm-hmm.
When Tom say they go flog, they will flog tire. You we don't see the picture of video of success there at school.
We see the school.
Hey, even Katu not supposed they there. Mm-hmm. Even Katu. You know, say, people they love their pets. So if they see cattle there, they will begin to cry. But now there we pack children, the future leaders of tomorrow. If you know the number of out-of-school children we will get for this country, some people don't argue, say that 13.2 million when they talk. Now lie. Some say they lower. But the number of out-of-school children we will get for this country, it plenty past some countries. If we count countries here, where we say their population don't reach our out-of-school children, and you know, say for Nigeria, our numbers not be correct. Sorry to say this, but you go need to prove, say the thing correct now. So if it even pass, now we get crisis for our hands. Because even the future, we don't sell them to the devil.
So you go blame the parents because now they say out of school children and parents may face trial.
Make I come land. Before you blame the parents, the person when they talk, say out of school children, you get what for Latin they call sine qua non. It means say this one go follow this one. If you never propose, you know if you marry now.
Mm-hmm.
You will not propose, you won't marry. And if you don't propose, you won't marry. The girl know they sure now. If you know toast, you know you know if you enter a relationship now. If you don't sign contract, the thing know if they work now. We there for country where we say, we don't get 20 years as God will have it. This is not 1999. Mm-hmm. This is not 2009 we go talk say, our democracy is just evolving. Now the English word always they use. So I'm going to tell you, say, the military short-circuited. All of them, they talk to electrician. When it comes to talk, the military short-circuited our democracy. 20 years of uninterrupted democratic rule. Consecutive general elections. Yet, no single investment in affordable housing. Now, wait till they make, as houses, they collapse. Mm-hmm. When I say, when I want demolish, people, they complain, say, where now I want to go. Healthcare. Our healthcare need healthcare. Our president, even for here, in travel abroad. I know lie now.
No.
X-ray machine, no, they work.
They don't document
her. They don't document her.
Mm-hmm.
Share their education for this country. Parents, they hustle. Papa, they work. Mama, they work. Some children, go call, if they see their papa, they go call them uncle, auntie. They don't even sabi them. 4:30, papa don't wake up. 5, mama don't wake up. They go work. Carry the money, come back. At the end, they won't invest in the life of their children. They send children go school for Ghana. They send children go school for Cotonou. Hey, Nigeria. Which day we reach this level now? Now, you call the talk, say, when I don't follow Panebita talk, they go do handcuff. They go arrest children, parents. They go send them. What will be the state of our public education? Mm-hmm. We get school for this country. You go, Madam Adamu go allow in grandchildren because all the children, they go down old. I sure say start to born quick. He go allow in great grandchildren. He go allow in great grandchildren go public school for Nigeria. These are people who enjoy free education.
Free education.
So
exactly.
As government, if you even read the story for the weekend ministerial briefing, it just be like, say, maybe the tea when he drink for that morning, plenty tea, plenty sugar inside. So he mouth called the sweet. He said, we are working with the state. The government will now, this is the person who went on there since 2015. Late November, December 2015, we even education, our education need education.
Hmm.
We need to get teacher for our education to first come balance. So not be just to talk, we need to see action. Now, once you don't invest in the life of Pekin, you they put your country for inside danger because mm-hmm. you don't exactly. You are devil they sign contract.
Mm-hmm.
But make we ensure say our public education they standard. And we don't forget 20 years of uninterrupted democratic rule. Maybe this is the time we say our democracy is still evolving. We are growing. I shout up NEPA for 1999.
And you are still shouting it.
I know they shout up NEPA. The light
what do they do now?
Na generator
okay. Now. Okay, you say up generator.
We don't even buy solar because our ESF. If you snore now, it sound like generator.
I bet you could thank the bonus so you enter this.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos when you just watch,
press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.